किसी का नीचे 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 पावर थोड़ा थोड़ा सा ध्यान रखिए आप अपने कंसंट्रेट करिए हाँ थोड़ा सा
आप प्रोडक्शन पे कंसंट्रेट करिए आपको नहीं कहा जा रहा है लेकिन वो खुला होगा पहले लग के
नाउ प्लीज इसको इसको एक साइड में रखना
मिल गया
वन थर्ड में रखो मैं इसका प्रोफाइल लूंगा आउट आउट दिस
13
21 प्रोफाइल
सेमीफाइनल में स्थान
प्रोफाइल प्लीज
Yes. Tanisha Crasto.
Next one. The red one. Red
one.
Okay. Red one. Go close. Karo. Red one. Go close. Karo. Red one. Go high. Isko. Usko high. Isko. Isko. Ye. Ye. Yes. Okay. 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 Out.
Out.
Yes. Next. Take two. Take two. Take two. Red one. Red wale ko lena please.
बाहर है बाई तरफ
लो प्रोफाइल
बीच में एम आर अर्जुन जो कि शेषन धोनी के साथ खेल रहे हैं 24 वर्षीय हैं विश्व में उनकी रैंकिंग 500
जोमिन नहीं कर रहे यार छोड़ रहे मांग रहा हूँ जोमिन नहीं कर रहे ओके टेक टेक वन टेक वन ब्लैक वाली को जो अरे टेक फाइव टेक फाइव टेक फाइव टेक फाइव फाइव
संपन्न होता हुआ देश दिया कि कुछ लोग कोर्ट में आइए
I will take black one. No, no. Second, second.
पहला mixed doubles का semi-final मुकाबला से कुछ ही पलों में आरंभ
हो रहा है. Ready, ready, two. Take two.
अंपायर है गौरव खन्ना.
Throw it, profile, throw it.
भारत के आपकी स्क्रीन पर
आउट
जबकि सर्विस जज हैं
हाँ
A lot of success recently, especially at the Tokyo Olympics. The service judge is Herman Amin Mehr, and she will be officiating alongside Gaurav Khanna. So the players get ready to get on court and get the action started. And while the Bhatnagar and Crasto are seeded in this tournament, it really is anyone's match and anyone's victory to take because both pairs very familiar with each other. All four players also play their own doubles discipline. Both Teresa Jolly and M.R. Arjun here, as you see on your screens, later will be in action in the women's doubles and men's doubles semi-final. Respectively. And so Teresa Jolly will serve to get the match started. That was a nice net shot from Ishan Bhatnagar to get things going. There's a lot of power from both men's rackets. And Arjun winning the battle there, the power battle, with his shot, although it clipped the net, it rolled over to the opponent's court. That was out again. Arjun's shot finding the net and then rolling over, but this time outside the lines. That's out. Apologies, that was in. It was called in. There's a lovely little turnaround backhand shot from Crasto there. Oh, what a shot that is from MR Arjun. Right between the two players. That was out, unfortunately. Just looking for the line there. So a 5-2 lead here for the seven seeds. Service fault from Crasto means it's a 2-point game now. Crasto and Bhatnagar are also a fairly new pair in the mixed doubles for India. Both young and upcoming players from the subcontinent. Crasto, of course, played on the senior level a little bit more than her partner because she was part of India's Uber Cup team that went to Denmark last year. And so 3 points on the trot for Arjun and Jolly to make it 5-5. That was a good serve. Going over the players. Oh, Teresa Jolly doing really well there, moving so quickly from the back to the front. She covered a lot of ground in that point. It was a good save from Crasto there. Doing well to stay in this point. But Arjun and Jolly in the end power past those their opponents. MR Arjun, of course, playing later on with Dhruv Kapil on the men's doubles, as does Teresa Jolly playing the women's doubles with her partner, Gayatri Pulela Gopichand. Gopichand Pulela. That was an attacking shot from Bhatnagar in the front of the court. Went straight at his opponent. Just right there. Went for the kill shot. Again, MR Arjun really controlling the point from the back of the court, hitting the shuttle hard. 4cing the error of his opponent's racket. This is a good comeback from Arjun and Jolly in the first half of this first game. Oh, beautiful drop shot across the net from Tanisha Crasto. Just look at that. Just glided the shuttle there across the net. It's a good serve. And so, 3-point lead restored for Arjun and Jolly. And that's just on the line. So, this game going both ways in the favor, sort of seesawing between the two pairs at the moment. So at the break, it's Arjun and Jolly who are up ahead, 11-8. And after a slowish start, MR Arjun and Teresa Jolly are looking comfortable in the lead. Just 8 minutes is what it took for Arjun and Jolly to be up by 3 points in this first game. The players back on court, and as mentioned before, both these players have not reached the final of a Super 300 event before, so this is history making for both of them, big milestone moments. Oh, great play from Teresa Jolly there. Finding the space on the court so well. Just with the lift, forcing the smash. And then MR Arjun, of course, cross court and then with the kill shot from Jolly. So great communication between the two players. Covering each other really, really well. But it was that cross court placement from MR Arjun that really set up that point. That's out. That was MR Arjun correcting the call. I think the line judge called it in, and MR Arjun obviously protested. And so 13-8. It's a 5-point lead for Teresa Jolly and MR Arjun now. Oh, lovely placement by Arjun. Going across the court and just finding the line so well. What a start these two are having. Good defense. Oh.
Tanisha Crasto challenges called in. Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. Serve is over. 15-9.
Stop!
Serve is over. 10-15. Fourteen, fifteen. Seventeen, fifteen. Serve is over. 16-17. Serve is over. 18-16.
18. Thank you. You're free to wipe out. It's not possible with that. Yeah, thank you. Flank. Leon. Game point, 18. Game won by MR Arjun and Trisha Jolly, 21-18.
It's over. One all. Arjun challenges called out. Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. Two, one. Play. Silver, silver, two, three. Solve it, solve it. Four, three. Stop the servo. Four. Six. Stop the servo. Seven. Four.
Sobo. 5, 8. Oh! 6, 8. Seven, eight. Quick. Fanisha, you can inform where to mark. Thank you. Seven, eight. Play. Nine, eight. Anisha, switch. Anisha. It was a service code error. Please come. This way. Shift. Anisha, use this way. Service over. 9, all.
Yeah.
10, 9. Service over, 10, all. Quick. Thank you. Play. Service over, 11, 10. Interval. Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds. Thank you. Thank you. Ishan to serve. Change the shuttle. Eleven, ten, play. Fault. Serve server. 11-all. Serve server, 12-all. Serve server, 13-all. Serve server, 14-13. Stop! 15-13. Seventeen, thirteen. Play on. Serve server, 14-17. Ishan Bhatnagar challenges called in. Challenge unsuccessful. One challenge remaining. 15 17. Play. Fight. 16. 17. All.
Come on.
Yeah. Savasova. 18-17. Play. Savasova. 18-all. Savasova, 19-18. Game point, 18. Second game won by Ishan Bhatnagar and Tanisha Crasto, 21-18. One game, all. Sure, wait.
Court one, 20 seconds. Court one, 20 seconds. Final game, love all, play. Service over, one, love. Service over, one, all. Two, one. Fault. Three, one. Service over, two, three. Play. Service over, four, two. Five, two. Come on, service over. Three. Five. Service over. Six. Three. Service over, four, six.
It's a cheap point to give away. Nothing to take away from Jolly Smash. Fantastic play from the two. Bhatnagar and Crasto working so well together. on the back of the court and then smashing it down between the two players. So a good 3-point lead here for the Indian seven seeds. And even though it's early days, you just get the feeling that the momentum is with Bhatnagar and Crasto. Just lesser errors coming off their rackets at the moment. Playing with a little bit more confidence. There we go. Look at that. Straight for the kill shot. Ishan Bhatnagar. Just so confident. Players training at the Gopichand Academy back in Hyderabad under the guidance of Indian head coach Pulela Gopichand. They train about 6 to 7 hours a day, 6 days a week. So they're certainly match fit and match ready. Four-point lead now for Bhatnagar and Crasto. Bhatnagar, one of India's best junior players, having won the junior nationals in 2019, both in the men's and the mixed doubles. And the players just being told by service judge, by the umpire, apologies, to hurry it along, not waste time. It's a good rally. Again, Arjun just finding the net with that smash. Not quite getting the shuttle where he wanted. Straight at the net instead. Didn't get the length or the depth on it. Beautiful hitting at the front of the net by Tanisha Crasto to make it 11-5 at the mid-game break. This is the most confident showing yet in the match for the Indian seven seeds. Look at that. 10 minutes, 11-5, 6-point lead, which I think in all three games, this has been the biggest lead at the mid-game break. Players back on court, and there's a lot of work for Arjun and Jolly to do, a lot of ground to make up. Ah, lovely placement by Tanisha Crasto. And they're running away with it here a little bit. Is going for the drop. Ishan Bhatnagar from the back of the court. Just looking to drop it in front of his opponents. Oh, great. Again, Tanisha Crasto just so aggressive in front of the court. she is all fired up. Delightful little drop shot from Teresa Jolly. There's no way Crasto would have made that much ground. Just look at that. Lightest of touches. Beautiful, beautiful play from the 18-year-old. Still a 6-point game here. Well, that lift was way too high. You could see it coming a mile away, that smash from Bhatnagar. Just way too high. Way too short. He was all over that, Ishan Bhatnagar. They've got to contain the errors, the seven seeds, if they want to make sure they book a place in the final. This has been their strongest showing in the mat so far. They've really found their rhythm now, the seven seeds. It's great understanding between the two. Look at that. I mean, that is really confident play when you can just run up to the net and hit that kind of cross-court shot. Tanisha Crasto just on the run and then across the net. Tremendous. And so there is a big, big mountain to climb for Arjun and Jolly here. 9 points for them to make up, whereas Bhatnagar and Crasto are just 4 points away from the finish line. A spot in the final. Good judgment to leave it. And he knows it. Big fist pump there from Ishan Bhatnagar. Three points now for Bhatnagar and Crasto to clinch victory here. Oh. Just going for the net roll. Arjun and Jolly doing well to keep the pressure on. Two net errors in a row for Tanisha Crasto. And it's double figures for their opponents, MR Arjun and Teresa Jolly, in this third game. Still a long way to go. Lovely shot from Teresa Jolly. Couldn't react in time. Crasto. No! So that's a great net roll. He smashed it hard, and although it found the net, he was lucky that it rolled over. 2 points away from victory. Well, that is a massive, massive point for Bhatnagar and Crasto as they set up 9 match points here in the semifinal. Oh, what a big way to end it. Big hit from Ishan Bhatnagar right at the end there. And a comeback victory by the Indian seven seeds, who were looking in pretty dire straits early on in that second game, having lost the first. But fantastic comeback from Ishan Bhatnagar and Tanisha Crasto. They win it 18-21, 21-18, 21-11. Big thumbs up and a smile from Tanisha Crasto there at the end. And indeed, what a performance this was from the Indian seven seeds. Just really strong, big hitting from Ishan Bhatnagar at the end there to make sure that the victory was theirs. So, after 59 minutes on court, Ishan Bhatnagar and Tanisha Crasto go through to the final of the Syed Modi India International, their first Super 300 final.
I don't even want to hear know what they're saying.
Well, there you go. The first match done and dusted here on court one. We saw the mixed double semi-final, an all-Indian affair with the seven seeds Bhatnagar and Crasto coming through in 3 hard-fought games in 60 minutes. Coming up next, it is the men's singles between Arnaud Mercler of France, and he'll be taking on Mithun Majnunath of India. It's the battle of the young guns in men's singles, as we see all 4 semi-finalists trying to establish their place on the